saw your red lips, blue eyes shining through. I saw your brown hair, it caught my eye, just like a rainbow in the sky. And as the sun
as the sun
came shining down upon your rainbow colored gown,
a lot of gold
fell in my arms as I embraced your rainbow.
It's good to see everybody again. That is our, I don't know, fourth or fifth year playing Aurora. We're always glad to come and see all these smiling faces out here. What a wonderful way to spend a summer night, right? Oh my goodness. How many of y'all have seen us before? What about right here in Aurora? How many of y'all have seen us before? We got some folks who have seen us right here in Aurora. Oh my goodness. Now, do we have anybody out here tonight who has never seen the Chardon Polka Band? Oh, we got a few new people. Well, buckle up, folks. Here's what's going to happen. We're going to play a whole lot of polka tonight because we are a polka band. We're going to play some old polkas, stuff from Johnny Badno, Frank Yankovic, Pecan, all those old names. But we're going to play some new polkas as well from various artists, including ourselves, some songs we wrote. So we'll be playing some stuff you know, maybe some stuff you don't know, and even folks, maybe some stuff we don't know. Sometimes we get confused and we play a song we don't even know and we shouldn't be playing, but it's okay, we're gonna have fun. And speaking of fun, this next one's called Just Because, one of the most popular polkas there's ever been. Just Because.
Why?
Thank you.
me blue. Just because you think I'd be foolish to stay home and wait on you. You caused me to drop all my girlfriends. You're not gonna be old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, honey, I'm through with you. Just because.
Chance, if you like our music, we've got some merchandise for sale over there. Our friend Adele's there.
Oh yeah.
Doing a good job selling that. Check that out.
Chardon Polka Band CDs, t-shirts, and more. Hey, this next song's one of ours. This is called You Can't Drink Beer in Outer Space. Some of y'all who already have our records know this one.
Cause
you can't have a drunk drive in a tank. If you want beer on the job, don't be a fireman. If you want a drink at work, then join a polka band. Drink beer in outer space.
Space. That's one of ours. We wrote that for our last album. But this next one is an old song, and it talks about another place you can't drink beer, ladies and gentlemen. I got a feeling y'all know this one. Thank you.
when there is no beer. Y'all know that one, don't you? Oh my goodness. This next one's called The Two Sisters Polka. It's off our first album, my goodness, our old album, Pirates, Women and Beer. Still one of our favorite songs, though. The Two Sisters Polka, about a love triangle, really.
Just could not resist her. I'm not sure who I fancy more. I'm in love with two sisters. I'm in love with two sisters. Not sure what I am gonna do. I'm in love with two sisters. I'm in love with two sisters. Hope they are in love with me too.
Right.
In the state of attraction, there were two of them but one of me. I wondered if they would oppose if I decided to propose a marriage that would allow for three. I'm in love with two sisters. I'm in love with two sisters. Not sure what I am gonna do.
What'll I do?
I'm in love with two sisters. I'm in love with two sisters. Hope they are in love with me too. Wish I could undergo mitosis, split my body down from head to toe. Then there'd be two of me, you see. Then I would be free, and one of me to each sister. Now to go. I'm in love with two sisters. I'm in love with two sisters. Not sure what I am gonna do. I'm in love with two sisters. I'm in love with two sisters. Hope they are in love with me too.
Coming up next, old rock and roll tune. This one's called The House is a Rockin'. We're gonna see Mr. Mike Franklin switch over to guitar on this one. Master all things with strings over here.
Thank you.
The House of the Rockin', ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll tune. Mr. Mike Franken singing it to you. Up next, a Motown song originally done by the Crystals. Later, a fellow named Sean Cassidy. It's called the Duran Ron. My dad taught me this song. It's an oldie but a goodie.
Yeah.
my goodness, folks, I gotta mention to you, our sponsors for the evening, and I believe they're over here, Maplewood at Twinsburg, as well as Aurora Manor, Maplewood at Twinsburg, and Aurora Manor, both great places. The Maplewood Company, great company, assisted living, good stuff. They do a wonderful job. We've played at some Maplewood places, I believe, so wonderful stuff. Anyway, those are our sponsors for tonight, so let's hear a big round of applause for them for bringing out the Chardon Polka Band. Hey, coming up next, a little song from the islands. This one's called Angelina.
Angelina, Angelina, leaping and a concertina and play. Welcome for me, cause I've been coming home from sea. Angelina, Angelina, leaping and a concertina and play. Welcome for me, cause I've been coming home from sea. Been so long since I've been home, she's like, there's no place to roam. Well, I've sailed around the horn, I've been from San Jose up to Baffin Bay, and I've run out many storms. Angelina, Angelina, well, I heard the body tunes, been a honky-tonk saloons, to my leg up by the bat, would have stayed on call for a rousing brawl, home is where I hung my hat. Angelina, Angelina, I've run from Jericho up to Tokyo, I found it's only one. Angelina, Angelina, sleeping at a concertina and fell. Welcome for me, cause I've been going home from sea. Angelina, Angelina, sleeping at a concertina and fell. Welcome for me, cause I've been going home from sea.
Angelina, as a song from the islands, a little Harry Belafonte, or as we call him in the polka industry, you know it, Tom, Harry Belafonsky. That's right. Thank you. Joey, help me out. Joey Dahlhausen on drums back there, everybody. Joey Dahlhausen. Joey, aren't you glad to be out here in Aurora?
Yes, I am.
Yeah? Isn't it nice all these people came to see you tonight, Joey?
Yes, it is.
Why don't you say something nice to them, Joey? Say something real nice and tasteful to all these people.
Happy National Polka Day.
Whoa! Very tasteful, Joey. Today is National Polka Day, everybody. How about that? August 9th. See, the people here in Aurora, they thought ahead, and they said, we'll book one of the best polka bands there is for National Polka Night, right? Yeah. We were really glad when those guys said they couldn't do the job. So we're here with the Chardon Polka Band. Jake Kouwe, Mike Franklin, Emily Kouwe, Mitch Lawrence, and of course, y'all met Joey back there on the drums. This next one's one we wrote. It's called a Free Beer Polka.
Oh, we went to a show the other day, but they didn't have any money, and I said we won't play. Then they said something to catch our ears, if you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer.
I said we won't play. Then they said something to catch our ears. If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. Schlitz, pale ale, or old style. If you give us beer, then we play for a while. If we start to sound sloppy, hey, don't get upset. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. Then here is what you do. You don't need no money, you gotta give us some brew. If you can't pay, well then you're gonna hear. We'll play you some polka, give us some beer. We'll play you some polka, just give us some beer. Beer, then we play for a while. If we start to sound sloppy, hey, don't get upset. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get.
Whoa! There you go. Free beer polka, that's one we wrote. Hey! Our good friends, we got some good friends here. Of course, we got a lot of good friends here. All y'all are our good friends. But our friends, Chris and Jeff are here from Lake Erie Video. They've been kind enough to video our performance tonight. Say hey to Chris and Jeff. This is the time we can say hey to them. Now, see, Jeff's gonna edit these together, and when we play a song, maybe we didn't play it so well. So we need some clapping to go at the end of those songs. Everybody clap right now and say, yay! Oh, perfect. Now act as though I just told a really funny joke, one of the real funny ones. One of the not so funny ones.
Now throw some vegetables at us.
Now just a normal Jake joke, I mean.
Mixed hella
joke. There we go. Yeah, that's what do you call a fish without eyes? That's about the normal reaction. Thank you. We're gonna put in the other laughter for that one. You guys are gonna look like you laughed at that one.
Somewhere between confusion and disgust, the usual.
Oh my goodness. Well, we are the Chardon Polka Band. That's what we do. Somewhere between confusion and disgust. You never know, ladies and gentlemen. We have a good time playing the polka music, don't we, Joey?
Yes, we do.
Well, thank you for that, Joey. Thank you. All right, we'll play another one. In fact, let's do another Chardon Polka Band original. We'll do Emily's song. This one's called Poke Around Your Sweetheart. My wonderful, darling, amazing wife, Emily, wrote this one for our last album, folks, so I know you're going to enjoy it, right?
It's our latest album, not our last. We're still making it.
Yeah. It's our last album. Big grief. Our latest album, that's right. World War Polka, available in the merch booth. Emily's song, Polka Round Your Sweetheart.
Really wishing that other polka band was here right about now.
Thank you.
one Emily wrote for us. Polka Round the Street. Oh, all right, out in Aurora, Ohio tonight. A wonderful summer evening. It's their last summer concert series this year. But they've done a good job. They've got a lot of bands out. They haven't had to cancel for rain once. We wish we could say that. We've had a few rain cancellations this summer, but Aurora hasn't had to cancel for rain once. They've been having a great summer here. And tonight, of course, brought to you by Maplewood and Aurora Manor.
And the wind is picking up. I think we've spoken too soon. I don't want to say that.
Well, we're going to play one called the Baby Doll Polka. This old classic Cleveland style polka. You might know, you might love. Joey, that's
what you like about a guy like Joey? He'll always back you up, right, Joey?
No.
Thanks, Joey.
Didn't expect that.
Joey Dahlhausen, good guy back there, good guy. All right, we'll play another one.
Are you just talking to everybody who's
going to decide? I'm thinking about what we could play next. I mean, we should start thinking about wrapping up the set, but not quite yet. We got maybe two more songs before we got to wrap up the set. I know.
Play songs number one and two then.
It's too crazy to have set lists.
Here's what's going to happen. Here's what's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen. This is how you spend your summer, right? Out here, listen to music on the lawn in Aurora and other towns across Northeast Ohio. This is how we do it in the Midwest. It's a wonderful way to celebrate summer. But do you know what else is a wonderful way to celebrate summer? With food. Right, Joey?
Tacos.
Yeah, tacos, that's one way to do it. I was thinking of something a little more. What's that? Pierogies, kielbasa, all sorts of good stuff. Well, I was thinking about apples. I was thinking about peaches. And I was thinking, Joey, do you got any pumpkin pie?
No.
Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Apples.
Shoes.
Here I come loose.
Thank you.
All right. How many of you guys ever been to a museum? Any of y'all ever been to a museum in here? Oh, one, that's the good majority of you. Good. We've got an educated...
At our other shows, people forget how to raise their hand.
Well, some of them ain't never been to... we'll check. We'll check and see if your hands are working. How many of you guys have ever been in a bar? Okay, cool. The hands
about
are working.
The same amount of people.
The hands are working. You go to the museum.
Hand check.
You go to the museum. You go to the bar, ladies and gentlemen. Well, in a museum, how many of y'all have ever walked around a museum that had them dinosaur bones in them? You ever seen some of them dinosaur bones? Oh, my goodness. They got them up on display. Sometimes they got one of them T-Rexes. It's T-Rexes. You ever seen those? That T-Rex you see in the museum, ladies and gentlemen, that's representing the whole T-Rex species. Because most museums don't have two of them, do they? If they have a T-Rex at all, they just have one. That one T-Rex, that one lone T-Rex is representing the whole species, ladies and gentlemen. And here's where I'm getting to my point. Mike Franklin is just a wonderful man. He's just a wonderful individual, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
And someday, if there's some other species wandering around a museum and they need an example of the human race, I think it should be Mike Franklin.
Is it because of my short arms?
Right. He is the one. Well, you never know. All the other T-Rexes could have had long arms.
Yeah, that one.
It's just
one
the one with the little arms
that
made it in the museum. Oh, my goodness. But ladies and gentlemen, can you imagine it? This wonderful man standing next to me, just in a museum, in the future, not right now.
That's a lot of pressure, Jim.
That's what it takes to make a fossil, Mike. A lot of pressure goes into the making of a fossil. Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful Mr. Mike Franklin is going to share his beautiful, wonderful gifts with you tonight. He's going to yodel everybody's favorite yodeling song, the Mountain Climber Polka.
Thank you. winds that blow, just to bring new earth of flowers, to prove that he loves her so. Just to bring new earth of flowers, to prove that he loves her so. And he said,
everybody. Mike Franklin, Yodeling the Mountain, Clarinet Polka. He does a wonderful job. The T-Rex of the yodeling world, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness. We're the Chardon Polka Band. We're going to take a quick intermission, but then we'll be back playing more of your favorite polkas, waltzes, oldies, all kinds of crazy stuff.